going to ask you now to take your Bible and turn to the book of Job. We'll be in Job tonight, a different kind of message. Maybe for you, certainly a little bit different, I suppose, for me, but I like this poem. I used to start off every time I preach with this poem. Though the cover is worn and the pages are torn, and though places bear traces of tears, yet more precious than gold is this book, worn and old, that can shatter and scatter my fears. This old book is my guide, 'tis a friend by my side, it will lighten and brighten my way, and each promise I find soothes and gladdens the mind as I read it and heed it each day. To this book I will cling, of its worth I will sing, though great losses and crosses be mine, for I cannot despair, though surrounded by care, while possessing this blessing divine. That's a poem that you ought to memorize to your heart. It's one that'll help you and encourage you. I love the Bible. I'm glad that we have the Bible. You know, many people around the world don't have the privilege. There are Christians who long to have a Bible, a printed Word of God. They're so rare in places, certain places of Pakistan and India and Myanmar. When we had Bibles sent over there, we got videos back that would take a page of the Bible and they'd tear it out and they'd memorize that page. And then they would trade it with the villages around. Each one had their own page. That's all they had. They didn't have a whole Bible. They just had one page. And they clung to that page and memorized the whole thing. What an incredible thought to think that we have so many upon our shelves. The Bible says, to whom much is given, much will be required. And we might want to take heed to that and keep it close to us. But I am, again, very thankful for the opportunity that God has allowed me, put in my hands, entrusted with me, the gospel of Jesus Christ. There is no greater honor in all the world than to preach the Word of God, and I'm thankful to do that tonight. We're in the book of Job. We live in a day and age of uncertainties, a time where there's a lot of trials and troubles and tribulations.